you some autographs, Gus? Hold on. Stayed up all last night because we knew we were coming up to visit Dusty's friend Lynn. Yeah. So we stayed up really late signing autographs, but we'll do a few. Yeah. Ready, Dust? Okay. This is a hoot. He really gets into this. Watch his little lips. Ready? What a boy. And that's what he's doing. That's his mark. Camera's over there. The camera's very distracting because we smile for the camera. He knows where cameras are pointed at him, and he will always mug for the camera. Yeah, take a picture. He's posing for him.
Photo op.
Oh, he's terrible. He cracks me up. He really thinks he's all that in a bag of chips. When we travel all over the country, we do wildlife stuff, which is why Lynn and I get along so well. We do wildlife photography and videography, and that's actually how I met Miss Donna there too, with the wildlife photography, right, Donna?
Yes.
And she, I don't think that picture was of him.
It wasn't.
Aww.
How do you not love that? That's my boy. And Lynn Rogers went horseback riding with us one day, and we went way back in the wilderness looking for a moose. We didn't see any moose, but we saw a lot of wolf scat on Moose Rock, didn't we?
Yep.
Remember that?
Yep.
And then we rode through the very scary flooded woods, and, and Lynn survived. It was good. And he rode Daisy. And you could just see, look at her. She's just sweet. She loves everyone. She loves everything. Hi, Daisy. She just likes to be petted and hugged. But, hey, I get to be in the spotlight, and she's gorgeous. Mm-hmm. Not Daisy, you're a princess. Mm-hmm. She's our princess. You guys can all just come, just feel free to come on up and pet the horses, do whatever you want to do. Oh, that's my brother, see? She told you that. I think that's what she was saying. Yep, feel free to come and meet Dusty, and by all means, go on the website. Donna, you want a picture? I think you have one, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, you got to give me a picture. Got
it. Absolutely. I'll be very glad to.
Oh, cool.
Thanks for your hat.